Welcome to our Rescue Experience Center. My name is Ronald Zanger and I'm a rescue consultant for Amatro. Today I'm going to show you the ins and outs of our brand new Pantheon telescopic ram and our new cross ram support set. This ram is part of the Amatro Pantheon series, our biggest innovation in rescue tool technology. There's much to tell about the technology we have put inside our Pantheon tools, but in this video I will focus on the most striking features. Unparalleled tool speed combined with the ultimate tool control. Like all other rescue tools in the series, the Pantheon ram is equipped with a stepless speed maximization. A patented mechatronic system inside the tool continuously optimizes the motor and pump settings to deliver a maximized oil flow at any tool load. This results in a much higher speed over the full pressure range compared to all other rescue tools, cordless and hose tools alike. Where these tools show a significant decrease in speed when switching to another stage to deal with higher tool loads, Pantheon tools stick to the ideal speed curve thanks to their mechatronic control. In the rescue business, speed is nothing without tool control. Every second counts, but as you are working near a patient, you should be careful. Therefore, our Pantheon tools have this new two-mode control handle for superior speed control. When you turn the control handle, the tool starts working in its lower speed mode. If you keep on turning it, you will feel resistance, after which the tool switches to a higher speed mode. Within each of the two modes, the tool speed is still proportional to how far you turn the control handle, to one side or the other. This means that at any time during the rescue operation, you can keep maximum control over your tool. With the Pantheon ram and its optional extension pipe, you have one compact telescopic ram for all applications, including those requiring an extremely large stroke, such as cross-ramming from one side of the car to the other. With cross-ramming, you aim to push back the car construction to its original position. This can be the roof, the side, or the front. In this last application, we are using the ram with the optional extension pipe to add extra length. Connecting this accessory is simple. Just click it on the ram. You don't even need to remove the ram head first. As soon as the extension pipe is in place, the ram will detect this and automatically adapt its force to the new maximum length that can be achieved. With Amatro's patented smart ram extension technology, you can keep on working safely with the same ram. Disconnecting is easy too. You only need to press this button to unlock the extension pipe and take it off. Especially for cross-ramming applications with a Amatro ram, we have developed this set of cross-ram supports. The two supports are used on either side of the ram to distribute its force over a larger area and prevent it from pushing through surfaces on the inside of the car. In other words, they allow you to use your ram effectively for cross-ramming. The set consists of a smaller model for use on a car's dashboard and roof, and a larger model to use on the backseat. The cross-ram supports have teeth on both sides that provide a good grip on the surface they are used on. Let's go back to the car to see how we use them for cross-ramming application with Pantheon ram. In this example, we are going to cross-ram from the middle of the backseat to push away the dashboard at the front of the car. The biggest cross-ram support is used on the relatively weaker backseat. The smallest one goes on the dashboard. They will make sure that the ram does not push through the material and its force is used effectively on the part we want to relocate. As you can see, we have also connected the extension pipe to the Pantheon ram, as we need to bridge a larger distance. When extending the ram, we need to make sure not to touch the center console, as that could cause the ram to slip away. Another thing we need to keep in mind is that the angle between the ram and the cross-arm support should not exceed 45 degrees. Should that happen, the operation must be stopped immediately to reposition the ram. The application of a single ram in the middle is suitable for pushing back the dashboard to its original position. Alternatively, if we would like to relocate the dashboard to a point beyond its original position, we should use a second ram in the door opening. It works like this. You position the ram in the door opening and extend it until it remains in position. Then you extend the ram in the middle of the car until the force is around 20% of the total force required for the actual dashboard push. Follow this movement with the ram in the door opening, which should generate about 80% of the total force needed. Keep operating both rams alternately until you have created enough space to free your patient. Like all other Amatro telescopic rams, the Pantheon ram has an integrated laser pointer. It helps you position the ram first time right by indicating the exact spot on the car interior where the ram head should end up. This is important as you don't want to have to reposition the ram. Not just because that would be time consuming, more importantly, it would also mean that you need to retract the ram first, which may cause the car construction to spring back and retrap your patient. The double carrying handle of the new Pantheon ram allows for easier tool placement on both sides of the car. Like with the other Pantheon tools, it's made of tough and elastic material that will always pop back into its original shape. This means it is less likely to get damaged. Pantheon ram also has the integrated LED lighting, with four lights at the front and two at the back. They illuminate your working area on both the plunger side and the base side of the ram. And as they are powered from the main battery, they automatically switch on and off together with the tool. There's still a separate button on the tool to turn off the lights, should that be your preference. But please don't do so to save energy, as our LED lights hardly consume any battery power. That's it for now. If you want to know more about the Homatro Pantheon series, you can watch the other videos on our YouTube channel.